hold it while I check your record.
Yes, I tried to do it next year.
What are you gonna do? Just with her grandma, yeah. You know, one of the vets won't touch the camera, man. Like, you're a vet. Like, you need some care.
And then.
Yeah.
Does she have?
She can't. She stops like this.
One thing is, I was not really in contact with her.
Right.
She has a lot of time for it.
That's her.
So. It must be a rose. It's not a new one.
Now I gotta start a list of things to okay the ring. And she called back. She was trembling. I have to say she's doing much better today. I'm not really noticing much trembling today, but Thursday and Friday, that's all she did was shake.
She walked really good though. She's like, I'm just not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Wow, is this progress? Good girl, Ruby. Good job, John.
Thanks. Thank you.
She's like, sit back in here. Let me get my head on your lap.
I think so.
Oh, hi.
I think the reason he's there so long before since he was in the lockdown.
His feet are
set. It was the one that took one team, so none of those dogs were, no one can come through that. So it's been this past.
He's been released.
So is there still a separate area though?
No, but they're, what they've done is Dr. Wilcox has separated.
That's it, I guess. That's the end of the show.
There's a big main shelter and then there's the three pods. So I'm going to go to my home.
It's alright.
She's either fine with it or she's not. There's no like.
I'm John Shidosei.
Yeah, that's okay.
I'm sorry. So now John, they were walking.
John's only way to. He's in there with the.
I'm John Shidosei.
Yeah, that's cool.
There he's walking.
Of course,
yeah,
he's not on duty.
Oh,
my
goodness.
So do you know a little bit about us? We take dogs
Yeah, I should. He doesn't like men.
We don't have the space for dogs.
Yeah. She's doing better.
Yeah.
They don't hold me, you know what it is, the dogs transport back and forth each day to the shelter, that doesn't work.
Well, yeah, we know.
Yeah.
She liked to travel, she said on my shoulder, just a little.
Yeah, well, if they can do that, they'd be fine, but yeah, guys sit in a kennel.
Come back from a walk.
Nap time now. I know that feeling.
Yeah.
She went this morning, though, you said, though, right, Princess did?
Yeah, she's peeing in food. She's peeing in food.
That's good. Which is good, because she did yesterday or the day before, so.
No.
She never went Friday, Thursday.
What happened to?
Or Friday.
Poncho, Paco?
He's older, but out of the hospital, and now in the back.
Oh, he peed in?
Person had a chronic. They're in the hospital, so what is it, just accident?
Are all the dogs there out right now?
Yes, there's Ginger's back. Yeah, actually, I think so.
Well, I think that.
Yeah, you're welcome. He's not that, I should, I beg to the rest.
You would make sure to see it in the video. Is it that time?
Well, I didn't, I might have come through, but I'm nervous.
You mean the next time is it?
Well, you might remember this.
She was covered.
Oh, yes, you're covered.
It's on 138.
Oh. No, not this being covered.
I thought it might be about 2:30.
Yeah, but we put a blanket over him and stayed under the blanket.
Okay.
Both, the whole body.
And then I took him back to the shelter and put him in the back of my car and covered him up.
Oh, you know what? I think we all stick together.
And he's had this hip dysplasia problem for over 3 years, which the last time he was in the shelter was in 2019. And he had hip dysplasia, he was already